The question you should ask yourself, when does a human being become a human being? What is an embryo? Is an embryo a living being? So, kama kitu imekufa haiwezi kuwa ifufuke unless ifufuliwe na Mungu. That means that organ was still alive from the beginning. So when it was formed as an embryo, kulikuwa na story ya ng'ombe. So it's always a human being from the what? Because the other question, this is what we call the food.
Can I come and check?
Even before I formed you in your mother's womb, I knew you.
Yes.
So the soul belonged to God even before you were born. And that's why we can have a...